Warm Pacific greetings to you all. It's an honor to be standing here. I'm just going to talk a little bit about myself and my journey in UC and maybe give some advice for our first year students here. As she was saying, my name and what I'm studying here in my third year now, first semester here, studying towards a Bachelor of Forestry Engineering. And yeah, my journey at UC has been really enjoyable. It has been a very learning curve for me. All different stuff, like meeting new people and academically as well. But you know, in saying that, it was also challenging as well. There were moments where I felt like giving up, but you know, thankfully I'm still alive. much of what I've been able to achieve here in the University of Canterbury is all credited to having a great support system. Like for me personally, having a great support system is really important. And it starts off with my faith. Yeah, I'm a Christian and I believe in God. And this is, from Samoa, this is like the sole foundation of my whole life. Also, my family back home, you know, coming here, they're very supportive of me studying engineering, and yeah, I'm thankful for that. Mommy. And also, like people, when I came here to uni, I had no friends at all. But thankfully, Ricky was there, so he became my best friend. So yeah, the UC Pasifika team, like they really helped me in the past 2 years or so, and you know. Like I said before, much of what I've been able to achieve here is credited to these guys and, you know, to my faith and to my family back home as well. So, yeah. Advice is, I don't really know this, but let's try it. I think the three main things I would give to our first year students here, the things I believe helped me was, people say the first thing is your identity. Just be yourself, you know, don't try to be someone else. If you're from the islands, you know, we have the tendency to like fit in and change all of a sudden, but you know, just be yourself and yeah. Secondly, I will say, you know, the work ethic we've all heard, you have to do the work. You know, as talented as you are, you still need to work hard. In uni, you still need to do your assignments and all that. So work hard and study hard, and also ask for help. You know, the people in uni, especially the lecturers, I find the lecturers in our engineering department, they're really helpful, and I've developed a great relationship with most of them. So like, don't be afraid to ask for help. And lastly, I would say that you have to love what you do. To be honest, if you love what you do, then you know, no matter how hard it will be, you'll enjoy yourself. So be passionate about what you do, whether it's law or commerce or whatever. Yeah, just enjoy and you know, make study a habit. And I believe for me, that will help you a lot, you know, in your first year in Canterbury. So once again, thank you, Ricky Wells, for the opportunity. Thank you, the UC Pasifika team. And I just want to mention this, it's the first time I've seen the actual Chancellor. Yeah, meeting the Vice Chancellor all this time, but yeah, it's an honor to meet you, sir.